We back with another reaction video, and today we have a request. Now the request was, it's gonna pop up on the screen, y'all gonna see who it's from. The request is for Mozzy, Tomorrow Ain't Promised official music video. Now, as you can see, I done looked this music video up, and we have it on the screen. Now, what the fuck does that say right there? 5 years old? My nigga, goddamn. This how far back you had to get to give me a good music video? I know I'd be on the new director's ass, but damn. It's some good ones out there that's recent. But I'm guessing we going 5 years in the past. It's 2023. So 5 years ago was 2018. We got Boosie Badass in this bitch. Let's get into it. Now, I'm reminding you. This is 2018. We are back in 2018 right now. We just time traveled. We literally just time traveled to 2018.
Minimum wage. I remember them days. Digital clock, see what it physically say. My faith, look what I do for the game. They did like two in a day. We did a few in a day.
I've been so low-key, I know you've been looking for me.
Boosie! It's Boosie Boo! Now I'm tuned in, because Boosie done started rapping. I done tuned in. I ain't gonna lie. The music video is ass, nigga. Why play with me like that? Talking about something, it's gonna be a good music video. These niggas in a graveyard right now. It's the only place they been. What's going on? Oh, because tomorrow ain't promised. Yeah, you thought you fucking had me. They could have showed a different way to portray that instead of standing in a fucking graveyard. But let's see what Boosie talking about. I'ma listen when Boosie gotta talk. That nigga said doing crack is better than doing fentanyl. That's a smart ass nigga right there.
Three times if you lit it. All I need is a chick and everything else I can check. And I'm out of high realist. I'm with a 30 in the beam. Flat 16, but I buy groceries for my granny house. Nigga with a tick, shoot it off. Niggas changing like the weather on a nigga. Ain't too many hoping better for a nigga. Good heart, start. Hope my killers never have a change of heart. You told in the end.
I've been so low key. I know you.
This something y'all ain't know about me, but my auntie on my daddy's side used to date Boosie back when they was kids. Mm-hmm. True story.
You've been looking for me. Niggas who are down, I feel them switching on me. So we gon' get it all today. Tomorrow ain't promised to you. No, it ain't. So we gon' find a way, cause tomorrow ain't promised.
I know a lot of dreams about my nigga, cause I can't call him. If you don't hustle, you don't eat. That's what my granny taught me. To live in Hollywood cost me a soft 20.
To live in Hollywood, it cost me a soft 20. Nigga, am I supposed to feel empathy for you? Move the fuck.
Tell her, bring it out to me. The little weight that you carried on the mountain.
So low key, I know you've been looking for me. Niggas who are down, I feel them.
Nah, this nigga tough. This nigga tough. Where is this nigga at? He riding the beat right now. I fuck with this nigga flow. This nigga riding the beat right now. I'm sorry. The other nigga, I think Mozzy is the star of this song. I don't know if you Mozzy or if the nigga that's rapping Mozzy. Or is he Rex Life Raw? Either way, this nigga right here, he is gliding on the beat. The other nigga, you must be from California or something. You said it cost you a cool 20, a soft 20 to live in LA. I'ma let you know right now. Nigga, I'm from the South. I do not like that type of rap. You gotta slow that shit down, nigga.
switching on me. I had to get it by my lonely. I ain't promised to you. No, it ain't. So we gon' find a way. Cause
tomorrow I ain't promised to you. No, it ain't. Tomorrow I ain't promised to you. Alright, that was Tomorrow Ain't Promise by Mozzy and them. Shouts out to you, nigga, that commented that and put me onto this trash ass video. Oh my god, boy. This was a terrible music video. They ain't fucking go nowhere. I understand that, you know, whoever was recording this probably ain't work with a big budget. But, bro, you gotta do some scenes somewhere else or something. They gotta be riding in a car. They could have been in a house. You could have got clips from somebody else's funeral and put that bitch in there. I mean, get shiesty, my nigga. Do what you gotta do. But y'all comment below some more videos y'all want me to react to. I'm gonna give my honest, raw reaction. And I'm gonna keep it 100. If that shit ass, I'm gonna let you know. If that shit fire, I'm gonna let you know. Hey, but that one nigga, he was riding that motherfucker.